down there. And that's exactly, oh, nice job by Ankrum hanging on, but he's going to have a little damage. Man, you just feel terrible for Tanner because it's just such a great truck, and he wanted it so badly, knows he's got to win. And
we talked about him being 24 points below the cut line coming in, needing a good run here. It's almost going to be a must win
no
for
doubt.
Him now.
Yeah. Next